Gustav Mahler, my favorite composer, and what a great way to start a symphony. It has such drama and such an amazing amount of expression packed into a small amount of notes. It's no wonder that it's on every trumpet audition. It's another time, of course, where the conductor knows that it's a trumpet solo because you get to start by yourself. But it's also one that shows so much off of what the trumpet can do. Not only is it technical, in that it covers a very wide range and also a wide range of dynamics, but the amount of expression that you need to bring to it and the amount of personality that needs to be in it also stretch what we do as musicians. In those ways, it might be the perfect excerpt. The most music and the most technical challenges put into one small package. So, how do we approach this? How do we prepare it? How do you get this so that you feel comfortable every time you play it? Well, first thing to do is to split it up into some sections, as we've done with many other excerpts. Let's work on the beginning. Most people spend a lot of time and a lot of concern with the triplet. And admittedly, they do have to be cleanly articulated. And if you're using a C trumpet, low C sharp is the worst note on the instrument. So there's a challenge here. But what I try to do is to think about the long notes, to think about the half notes and the whole notes. Think about where the triplet is going instead of isolating the triplet itself. It will encourage you to move air better, to think about the overall rhythm, and to be able to get a pacing in the dynamic, which is going to make this whole opening come to life.